Hello, dear children. How are you? I hope you are doing great. And here, I'm doing fine. So, let's continue our lessons without wasting our time. All right? Let's move on. So today, let's review the lessons from the letter A. Okay, what you have to do here is to trace the letters and notice the animals. Look, the first letter is the letter. What letter is that? That's the letter A. Okay, let's trace the letter A with me. Learn to trace the letter A. A is for alligators. A, let's trace. One step, two, three. That's uppercase A. Then trace the lowercase A. One, two. Okay, let's trace the uppercase A. A here is for alligators. A is for ant. A, trace, and trace. Okay, trace, trace. Okay, A for ant, A for alligators. B, can you say B? B is for book. All right, let's trace the letter B with me. One, two, three. Okay, that's uppercase B. B is for book, book. How about this one? That's lowercase B. Let's trace. One, two, lowercase B, for book. How about B here? For bird. B for bird and B for book. Let's trace the uppercase B. Trace down, right? Okay, uppercase B. How about lowercase B? Down, put a semicircle. All right, B. A for alligators, A for ant, B for book, and B for bird. It's a blue bird. Okay, how about the letter C? C, for corn. Can you say corn? Good. Is yellow corn, right? C, trace the letter C. For corn. And for car, trace the letter C. Car. It's a red car. Car, lowercase C. Okay. How about D? D for duck. It's an uppercase D. Let's trace the uppercase D with me. First, you must draw a line down. Let's draw with me. Down, straight. Then, a semicircle like this. Okay, that's uppercase D. D for duck. Trace here. D. D, okay, for duck, and the for dinosaur, dinosaur, both, okay. Let's trace the uppercase B, uppercase D, I mean. One down, then go to the right. Okay, that is D, that's for dinosaur. How about the lowercase D? The trace down and then go to the left. All right, the dinosaur. How about this one? Trace the letter A, then circle the correct pictures. Trace the letters. Okay, let's trace the letter A with me again. One, two, three. One, two. Okay, but A is for ant or A is for frog? Which one is the correct picture? A is for ant, so I circle ant, not frog. Okay, not a frog, A is for ant. Good. How about can we trace the letter B? Okay, trace the letter B. Okay, B, look, B, lowercase B. We done. Is B for donut or B is for ball? Ah, B is for ball. Let me cross. Sorry, let me circle a ball and cross a donut, not donut. Right. Okay, next. Ah, it's the letter C. Let's trace the letter C with me. K, 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 k. C, k, 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 k. C, k, 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 k. Okay. Is C for cow or C for elephant? Which one is that? Ah, C is for cow. Let me circle the cow. It's not the elephant, so I'm going to cross out the elephant pictures. All right. How about D? D, 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 D. Okay, let's trace the letter D with me. Trace. One, two, uppercase D is done. How about lowercase D? One, two. Okay, D is for N or D is for doctor? Not for N, A is for N, not D. So D is for doctor. Okay, yes. D is for doctor. Next one. Letter E. E. Let's trace E. One, two, three, four. That's uppercase E. How about lowercase E? Okay, this way. Yeah, lowercase E. E is for coffee or E is for envelopes? Ah, E is for envelope. So I'm going to circle the envelopes. Okay. Not coffee, C is for coffee, not envelopes. How about the letter F? F, 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 F. Okay, let's trace the letter F. Trace down, one, two, three. That's uppercase F. How about the lowercase F? Start. One, two, I see, two. Okay, F is for butterfly or F is for fire? Oh, not butterfly. B is for butterfly. Not F. But F is for fire. Yes, F is for fires. Okay. F is for fires. Good. Next. Let's check our worksheets. I think we have come to an end of today's lesson. Let's check your worksheet. Check it out. Here, that's your worksheet. So guys, first of all, you trace the letter and notice the word. Example A for alligators, trace A for ant. B for book, B for bird, C for corn, C for car, D for duck, D for dinosaur, E for egg, E for elbows, F for flowers, F for fat. It's too much, now he's fat. Then on this page, what are we going to do with this? Okay, on this page, we are going to trace the letter A and then choose the right picture. Is A for ant or A for frog? Of course, A for ant. So you circle the ant, cross the frog out. Okay, B for bald, C for cow, D for doctor, E for enveloped, F for fires, right. That's your today worksheet. Okay, good. So kids, you learned today's lesson. So that's it for today. Bye-bye. Enjoy your day. Be a good kids. Listen to mommy and daddy, right? Okay, bye for now. See you in next videos.